One, two, three, go. What's that? Peace sign.
I'm close. Hello, guys. Welcome back home.
Talk to my peace signs.
So, in today's video, what I'm it's not even necessary.
So guys, in today's video we're going to be talking about the first
and second trimester.
Exactly. So maybe you can explain to them, to those who don't know, what it means.
First trimester is basically the first, second and third month of the pregnancy.
Okay.
Then the second trimester is the fourth, fifth and sixth.
Okay. So that's what we're going to be talking about.
Just a recap.
Yes. So I think I'm gonna start, guys. Cause the day I knew. It's part of your journey, babe. Okay. Guys. Guys, you can't imagine. I think my reaction. Guys, that was the best feeling I've ever felt. Guys, if you were in my body and or in my mind, you could feel those goosebumps. How I was happy. I think mom was running with you guys. I was so happy. I don't know how to express this. This was something else. I really enjoyed that moment, babe. When you told me you were pregnant. Shit. My pretty lady.
Anyway.
Okay.
Saga. The first trimester.
Mm-hmm.
I did not experience it.
Okay,
you
thought everything was normal. You never felt anything.
Everything was normal.
You never even felt those handsy, what do you call it? Handsy, people normally vomit or do.
Taste it?
No, and I didn't know because I thought everything was normal.
Everything was actually normal.
Because
mm-hmm. I was on my periods as normal.
Mm-hmm.
Everything was just normal. Now you saw no see and I says the old thing that didn't know. Nembo I shout up a dear. Shall make a sense.
Could you know the regrets of Ziasi?
Of which I never experienced it. I don't know anything about that.
Okay, but in any you go on a I knew something was fishy, but that was I think 2 months or 3 months and two because that's when I noticed you started like changing the food in the house, like the smells, what but I know she's some sort
of you turned into a period because I thought it's normal. Yes. Because another period you know it's my cravings and whatnot.
And I think it's there, but I was just like no, she normally does that, so let me just brush it off
because I know you got beans. Maybe. But then, well, first trimester and now we experience.
Yeah.
And then second trimester, I actually food.
No, second trimester, baby, that's when you knew.
Yeah, but tell kuto. Tata pinam 5.
No. Just 4. Mm-hmm. Just 4 months, baby.
Tata pinam 5.
Mirandu goods. You see, calculation. That's 4 months, baby.
And who was that?
No, right. you know a woman. And you never argue with a pregnant woman. Sorry, babe. No, my second trimester.
But anyway, So that's how Pinda Mu 5, right? When we knew. I think it was maybe, or it's some days Kuno Pinda 5. That's when we knew. But we thought maybe we are a month or so, right? Then but I end up scan quadrictors, so she can
because you know, auntie, some people call it the baby bump auntie. Because I think it's because of my pretty lady's body. My agara.
I think
but
I think Rangara Buddha is a
unique. But you know, you're an interesting part, girl. In the second, what you know, the trimester.
Mm.
Okay, in the second trimester. Okay, I see the first part in Inika, which I really enjoyed, was her telling me that she's pregnant, right? Then the second part was feeling the kicks, guys. Ish! The kicks, guys.
And what happened was, Tanya got doctor, right? Mm-hmm. But as she got Kanzi, do you feel the kicks now? That you know,
no, yeah,
that very same day, just come home. I don't know that
you imagine.
When I phone the baby, that's what you can kick. But yeah, it's imagination ever since Dr. Tara Nejajo. No, that maybe, but I felt it.
Yeah, she did. But inini, when I got home, ka, when she told me, ka, I couldn't really feel the kicks because I'm carrying very light. So I just thought, Pamuji,
so I didn't even know.
No. Pepe angari light. I think that was what you feel, was it in the morning? Because nothing on your so good terrier. I was like, never got more vibration, baby. Zara, I wasn't really sure. I just thought, that was the idea of the journey. Imagination, yeah, go foot, could a hango kick, makro. Because you know, it was new to me. Girl. I was like, ah. But in the morning, guys, ndakanzwa ka vibration. Like, it wasn't really ka punch. Kake. But as the ma man's back, I found band. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
Cook a massage. Look together and easy.
But I think I should go kick a rara. I always hold. But anyway, the other thing that we experienced, my cravings.
Yeah, my cravings are going on. A lot, baby. Ish. My cravings.
You mean?
Yes. I'm not taking some stuff with you.
But I don't think we see anga iri in Grigini.
And especially watermelon.
Then go down.
Watermelon. Baby, waka mandi tu jenandi. Chicken ya bige unu. Ano manda ru.
Yeah.
Waka mandi tu jenandi ndugu nzoda leaf. Chitu chaka leaf. So what was number cravings? I don't know. It was too much. It was too much, yes.
I just remember beans nemuri one do into Sandaiga. Then she
the cock.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yaga freeze.
You cock.
Yaga freeze.
Guys, I don't know any drink besides cock. When do you get a cock? Apa cock at Doctor, number recommend the cocaine is on coke. It's not good for your health,
yeah, but especially. Why did you show me? Oh, I'm very not eh.
I'm busy. Need 2 liters of coke, guys. Imagine.
So yeah, so the second trimester, that's when you'll be able to tell your baby's gender.
Mm-hmm.
Because is it a girl? Is it a boy? But then. You said no, no, see right away. And I don't know see right away, so I was later in the days. And what else to create experience?
Okay, so in terms of relatives, God, no one knew, Andy. Sorry, no one knew besides.
Anna,
yeah, only our parents knew. Flu, yeah, go baby. Do you know you? I had flu, guys. I was in a period. Flu, I was in a period, guys.
I had a lot of pregnancy flu.
You and this, that. Nengas on this,
Did
we sleep next to each other? Come on.
But yeah.
Guys, imagine with my new children that saw a period been really weirdish.
The guys in that saw a period. You know what is wrong? Because they think like the. The time you're talking the next month you're really not going to have a period, but we're going to pay up and end our period. Then you're going to have a period. Ah, that's what you're going to have a period. But still, they feel I'm going to tell you I'm going to have a period. Can you go and I feel my cramps?
Okay. Then, guys, the other thing that I personally or she personally. At a number of my mood swings again, because she's pregnant, right? It was me, baby. Give the credits to me. Because in a number of my needs, because I knew that you were paying me. You know, everything, girl. Everything, Jaida and Daita. Almost everything. Then one thing got Jandika Ujajibuti often on it and I. She's always right. Especially.
Thank you.
Yes. Especially like even argument, Jayamagaita argument.
And you know, no bano ping.
Yeah, no ping. Yeah. This is Jandika Uju.
Just say it.
Eh, and the moon and a number and no ping. Arakut Jotted Zimala, it should go to Zima. That's what I did. I'll put the wooden paper in the church card. Just do it. Said, you will be wanting to need it, you know. And the Pungwaza will pop up in that time. This is a function. It is a sugar.
Marie, boy, everybody.
But it's true, babe. Because you imagine, so I told you that I was in detail. It will be fungal. See, you can use it.
Yes, here you go.
More than this was experience, what you know, please walk in the popo tea. Ha ha! That's an English chap.
And in the popo tea, the man and jay popo tea.
Yeah?
Then the popo tea, the man and jay popo tea. Ha ha! Can I want to show you the smell like you know and believe? No, what's the smell like?
Mamma, one day I did the smell like.
Man, I think I used to smell like you were rank. Hey, because I teaser.
You also don't know, George, you don't want a brain too. You might bring you guys.
Brands are 5 inches and the twinder, fashion so twinder.
Oh, so what was it? Would you boom? What is it that I should
have been?
Oh, so that's a shortage of brain.
And I'm born there.
You see, what's that in Indish in Yepa? I'm right, oh,
but yeah, Chichim, I think that's all.
It's all right. But guys, the experience is really amazing, especially the day. I knew I was pregnant.
You were pregnant?
Yes, I was. Okay, wait, alright. Wait. Because, I'm pregnant. I knew I was pregnant, babe. Because, I had to treat it like Dini will. So, everything I did, they told you I'm pregnant. Get it? Yeah. Because I had too much in the even than us. What would you force our junior? I saw one as I was a pair of times got to that. Those are the ones I would do. Guys, I was pregnant. Because everything I did, or everything she did, I was included in everything. So I was just saying, Tasting that thing on for that, so I was part of everything.
Then I think the second trimester don't know if I'm not timber him, but
yes.
So man, preparation. Because maybe I'm going to have my preterm saga by 6 months.
You have to keep your things in order.
Yeah. The important things in order. Then then what else? I think that's all we experienced.
Yeah.
So it was nothing like teaching. There was nothing to the stereotype you could teach in that chancy. Hey, the guy was from a pumboat guy, boot and guy. So I didn't go to Vandy's. No, I didn't go.
All right, go. You're forgetting the cute nose.
That is what I didn't go to Pamphawa.
Oh, what is you?
But see, Rose, what is she?
Honestly, what is Chiggy Jane? Follow.
But you know, did she? In the film, like, don't bring her out, guarded it will be. Maybe can say it to her to know what she won. And then, what do you call it? Minoyanga, a guarded woman.
Yeah,
hey. Baby,
I come with my friend, shut up. I beg. No.
Baby, Inzwa.
Ah.
Do you still remember to go to my old videos? And especially on TikTok. When I was ready, hey, me know ya, numbu. Hey, on the TikTok, you try not to dig, dig. Me know where the guy is, umbe.
Guys, Abba, you can actually tell she's. Baby, kunye pako kwa ndugu fari.
That's true. Me know where the guy is,
umbe. I know why, baby. Your nose is nosing.
Alright,
baby, you didn't have this cute nose.
Oh, cute.
Baby, what am I doing in my room?
Anyway.
Oh, baby, anyway, Ipapo. No, your nose, even that nose at speed. Really cute, just cute nose.
Sure, but at least I developed some yash and some good skin. Scanchera, but she meet you.
Baby, who meet you so you can see?
Good swanumbo.
Don't confuse things. Good swanumbo, you said about Timu. Don't meet you.
You mean Tim?
Eh?
You mean Tim?
Good as an engineer order.
And
who meet you so you can see?
Good swanumbo.
Eh? No. Committee is a pretty sort of numbers, is it about the table?
I'm Timo, I'm sort of moving him to wear it.
All right. And Haka can meet his work.
Yeah, I just
it's different. Even if you ask your mom, guys, please comment down what you think.
Committee is for which is one number. I can meet his
work. All right. Now, in that committee is a pretty sort of numbers, is it about
the table? So, what are you doing to Jesse?
Any number.
Committee is what?
I was going to meet you.
I don't know about
I got pure number.
Don't meet this one.
I was going to meet you, sir. Man, ah, meet you, sir. Guys, please help me.
save yourself. Save yourself.
Ah, my friend, you're lying.
Meet this one, meet this one.
Pure number, baby. Let's say, all right, Mira. Let's say we're in high school. You know, when that cool pan number, she said, Pam Timo cannot talk.
But those are not Pam Timo and the papi, no meaning Timo.
All right. This is a baby
Tagarora. But the recipe is one.
No, baby, Inzo. This is Tagarora. This is Tagarora, Nandi. Timo, minim cards. Murume nemukadzi vakaitisana vakaita nhumba ndi hazvinzi vakamitisana kumitiswa ndoko kuti zvononorana nemunhu kufuatisa anzi akakamitiswa ndokumitiswa iko
aiwa
nditora chokwadi
alright chaitiswa nhumbu futi kuti ndigare ndine nyasha.
Yeah.
So yeah. So guys, comment my experiences anymore. Yeah. But it's also we never had much.
Yeah.
Because we.
Maybe it's a normal pregnancy. Because it's a normal one.
I don't even know what's a normal pregnancy. Or I don't want a healthy pregnancy.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe if we put it that way. Because everything was just normal from Ngozharwa.
Because of me, my love. You never experienced those kind of things. Because I'm a loving husband. You know I love you, my pretty lady. I'll do anything to make you happy. Maybe they want to pick it up. Imagine
the crown.
Usa kanga mega beat. Kaking, we didn't pick it up.
Guys, thank you for watching. If you reached this far, comment, like, subscribe. Talk 10, I talk 10, I talk 9.